Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Uncharted Lost Legacy. Very excited to continue.
Jade has bangs.
Oh yeah, I got a new haircut now.
I've been screaming internally all day about it.
I needed a change, and I was tired of just always having my hair in a ponytail because my hair was too long.
I love it so much.
I'm like, hey, new change.
She's really cute.
Wake up. I think it's more climbing.
No, it's jumping. Oops.
Stop cutting her off! What if the game started?
Three punishments for what she did to Nate.
No.
What she did to Nate? She didn't do anything to him!
No. This. Getting all the trophies this time.
I know. We're getting a bunch of them.
Break stealth and re-enter stealth successfully.
Cool, you did that.
They saw me and then didn't see me immediately. Wow, these guys are stupid.
Uh-huh. The thing with Uncharted, you get stupid, stupid enemies.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh, thank you.
I would have loved it if he rolled down the waterfall.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
jeez, shotgun! Oh.
Frieza!
She's standing there screaming while they're attacking her. Figures.
Pop goes the weasel.
Pop goes your forehead.
Is that a pimple? Let me pop it.
With a bullet.
Bullet. That's probably so satisfying.
Oh, yeah. Especially on the armored guys.
Yeah. Ooh. Hey, look, a tree you can hide.
Yeah.
That's a pretty tree.
Is this grass I can hide in? Yes, it is. Very good.
I love the color of the shade it turns when you're in the grass.
Yeah.
It's like black to green. Lol.
Splish-splash.
Oh, they should be floating downstream.
I know.
That would have been a great feature.
All Watch the dead body float away.
Look, mommy, her corpse.
Alright, there was a guy here. Oh, look at this. There we go, yes. Oh, yeah. So much sniper ammo. So many grenades. Ooh, yeah. This game gives you the good stuff right off the bat.
Does the fourth game do that? No?
Nah. It waited for a bit until it started to give you good stuff. Where's the car?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, I was gonna say too, like, where's the car?
How did she get there so fast?
So where do you go?
First, I want to see if there's secrets back here.
Just so you know,
nope.
Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it. I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer? I do not want to look at your book in the market, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side...
I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to be going.
Oh, people have low expectations. It's much easier to take the life of that. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can. You always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly
Too
enough
young.
I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Their hand gestures, though. So.
Better than the ones in the background for Spirit.
Oh, yeah. Y'all haven't seen DreamWorks movie Spirit, the Stallion of the Cimarron.
Cinnamon.
Cinnamon, the Stallion of the Cinnamon. there's one scene where the... what kind of soldiers would you say they were?
Confederate was Civil War.
That was back in the Western times, but anyway.
When they were settling the West.
Yeah, and they were trying to ride the horse, but of course the horse kept knocking them off and everything. And the animations for the people watching. It's just,
it's not good. They use 3D animation for the background soldiers and 2D animation for stuff they wanted you to actually focus on. So there was a soldier in the background that just kind of went. It was bad.
And we, like, cackled for, like, 5 minutes.
And then there was another one where a soldier just... stood up. So
oh,
stiff.
Yeah. It was just such a bad...
Oh, a treasure.
Treasure.
And, yeah. What is that? Sniper? Oh,
sniper.
Yeah.
It's a sniper.
Anything
look at her
here?
Climbing like a monkey. Chloe's a monkey.
Alright. Back to where I'm actually supposed to be.
The bushes. We're in the car.
This reminds me a lot more of the first game.
Yeah!
What is it?
Monkeys?
Why a monkey?
Oh, yeah. Why can't I get my thing out so I can zoom in?
Let me call out to my people. Wow.
Excuse me. Oh, yeah.
Wow. It's a map.
Did you see her pop in?
Is it just me?
No.
Oh, boy.
It's a 3D map.
3D printing. Look at that. Oh, what is this?
Token for granted. Even the game makes puns, hun. Oh, so I guess you gotta collect the coins and
those figures must be the oracles and kings. 11
I guess you just gotta find the coins.
It must have belonged to one of the queens.
Fetch quest?
It's a fetch quest.
Fetch quest? Are you
fetch
kidding
quest.
Me?
Fetch quest!
Are you kidding me? This is Uncharted, not freaking look for the apples.
Oh, nope. She couldn't make it to the monkeys.
She survived worse.
Yeah, but she couldn't make it to the monkeys. I don't even know if there's a way to get over there.
Oh, I like those ones playing.
That's so precious. Look at them. Nope.
Is there anything left in here for me to get?
I don't think so. Oh no. Nah, this again.
Time to climb through the wall and off.
What are you trying to do?
Catch your arm in the wall. Yes! Look at that. Look at her arm just in the wall. It's a video game, Jade. Physics have broken. Oh. Is this supposed to be? Nope.
Nope.
Saw those vertical lines on us. Just like, oh, game design? Is that you?
Time for the fetch quest. Well, here's something promising.
This is the entrance.
Oh. I guess we gotta find all the other ones now.
I hope that you just find them along the way. Oh, jeez. I love how the Jeep is just fine from that. But a smaller cliff just obliterates it. Thanks, Killer Walls. Oh, look at that bell.
Oh.
What is that then? That is a loud bell.
Yeah?
Oh, look at all those bells. I want to ring all of them.
You want to ring all of them?
Because, like, you can ring them. Secret to those. I don't feel like figuring it out. It is 10:29 and I don't feel like thinking.
You don't feel like thinking?
Nah.
Nah, bruh.
It's too late for thought. I need men to shoot.
This is burning.
Where are the men? I tried to
find
them.
You gotta find them for Uncle Sam.
I find them, but then they leave. Because they're all dead.
Sit tight. Go ahead.
I see clouds of red.
skies
of
red.
Streams
everything
of red. It's all blood. And I think to myself, it's all my fault.
Oh. Ooh. This looks promising.
Oh jeez. Oh jeez.
Landslide. Nope, no landslide from that. Oh, there's a cave.
I see the cave.
Oh, yep.
They're all dead. I killed them all. I took their lives. And now they're gone. And I think to myself, oh, what a life.
My life's a mess.
My life's a mess.
Are you serious? They just made this into a fetch quest? They give you all this great ammo and they're just like, hey, go find these nondescript, boring artifacts. Isn't that what you want to do? Isn't that what you love Uncharted for? Fetch quests?
Oh yeah, fetch quests are fun. Was there any in Uncharted 4?
Nope. Like, you had to find stuff, but it was usually, like, a hidden entrance or something.
Yeah.
Not a bunch of, like, random weird coins. So, like, Uncharted 4, the game never, like, took a little pause for you to do some stupid fetch quest like this.
Oh. Weren't we just here and now?
Yep.
We just went in the basement.
Yep.
Nice. Oh, well, there's other spots we haven't looked yet, so.
Yep.
We haven't been this direction, right?
Nope.
You don't want to go in a... Oh, boy. Wow. I thought for sure...
There was no kill field there, so... No death.
Let me go to one of those towers and stuff.
Deja vu.
I have been in this place before. Fire on the knees. And the fact that it's a catchy song is what makes it hilarious.
Oh no.
Oh, the game don't want you to go there no more.
I'll do what I want. I'll do what I want.
You do what you want.
I'm an adult, I'll do what I want. And if I want to go to the place, I'm gonna go to the place.
The bushes went through them. The bushes went through them.
Yeah, bush physics still have ways to go.
Oh my gosh, the bushes went through them. Now don't go in a circle.
What? The jade.
When you go around in circles.
What if I like circles? The wheels on the Jeep go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the Jeep go round and round. I wanna die.
India.
Have we been up here?
I feel like no.
Thank you. Look at that. Broken lock. That's cool. I guess.
Jinx, you'll be a soldier. That's root beer.
It's soda.
Oh, there's a bridge. Let's go under the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Let's go over the bridge. Before it breaks.
Well, Nathan Drake isn't around.
That place is falling, Prince.
Good. I needed men to kill. I was getting bored.
Nathan Drake isn't around to blow it up, so I think it'll be okay.
Ooh. I don't know. Anyone who's been around Nathan Drake has the curse set upon them. The curse of breaking everything.
Whoa!
I needed to stop fast.
I like these ruins though. They're pretty nice.
Yeah, they're neat.
Yeah.
Are there any men?
No, I don't see any men yet. Hey, baby.
Hey.
Nadine.
Hey.
Hey, Nadine. Hey, look this way.
Hey.
I'm gonna buy some drugs, kid. I'm gonna buy some drugs.
Look this way again.
You buy some drugs.
Yes.
You trying to give away our position? Yes.
I was really hoping. What are you doing? Why did you do that?
You.
Strange woman.
Oh, there was a grappling hook.
Yep.
You missed the opportunity for a grappling hook.
No, I don't want to do that.
Don't drive off.
Grappling hooks are fun.
Is this a door?
Don't
you? Nope. They wanted you to assume it was a door.
How dare they?
All the sun rays.
Right? Look at that cool shot.
Oh, yeah. And it was,
look at that sky, though.
I know.
It's beautiful.
It's so beautiful. Oh.
Oh, look. One of those things.
Oh, no. Don't tell me this is going to be another search one.
Stop it. Naughty Dog, what the heck are you doing?
Well, I don't know. It may not be. Do you have to climb on that tower there?
I'm just going to keep flooring it into walls until I find somewhere to go.
Well, there's a promising thing, but it looks like you gotta slide.
Yep, can't go up there right now. That's the escape.
Oh, here's something promising. Oh, I'd hate to ride on this road.
Ugh, the whiplash from this, though. Why do they only have front-wheel drive? What were they thinking? Oh, look at those flowers. Look at those plants. That plant life. Driving across roots.
That's really cool, though.
Whoa. What do we have here?
Why, hello, little thing. What are you doing?
Don't you see the ground move?
The heck? What? Did we find a glitch?
No, see the tracks going in?
Yeah.
Yes, that is a glitch. No, that's not a glitch. It's programmed. That's a switch.
Oh. The heck? But what do you do? I guess you gotta find something.
I guess.
That was weird.
Naughty Dog, don't make a free roam game yet. You're not good enough yet.
Excuse me a moment. I'm white.
Does that just come up here?
Probably.
Yep. She doesn't get all muddy, or not as muddy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
Oh. You're magnificent.
Oh, you're supposed to take it to call something else.
Yes.
It's familiar.
Another fetch quest.
Look at that.
Wow. Oh, this would probably be helpful.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got two of them already. Oh, you know which one to go?
Let's go to that, that tall tower.
How much you want to bet those mountains are flat?
Oh, they definitely are.
Yeah?
That's a flat texture. Can I go through this?
Nope!
can I at least go there on foot? No, but there's a bridge there.
You gotta go around.
But I wanted to go there. Secret place.
You gotta go around.
Secret tunnel.
Oh, wow. Oh, you can't get it. Oh, I guess you gotta go on the other side.
Take a load off. I'll be right
back.
Go ahead.
Boom.
I was wondering why you're getting on there.
Hold on.
Time to do an Assassin's Creed.
Look at her go! Oh, there you go. Yeah.
I'm really glad they kept that mechanic. It's
yeah,
super fun.
I love the grappling hook.
So far, so good.
May I do some climbing?
Yes.
I miss the climbing. Come on. Come on now. She should reach. Really?
Gotta get her momentum going. There you go.
Gosh, her upper body strength.
Right?
Yeah.
She's axe.
Let's see. Aim right. is worse than our ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountains. I'll just mark that on the map. Yes. And number two. Been there, done that. Let's see what's behind the trident. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself.
Yeah, that would have been nice. Guess we'll go back to your car driving.
This is with the car? Yes. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
Okay. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed you do.
Time to go.
So we made the middle one. You know where you just wanted to go next?
Yeah.
Okay. I still like the Madagascar scenery a little better though. I liked that atmosphere.
Yeah.
Because with this one, they're more kind of enclosed.
Yeah, this is kind of just like tossed in, be like, hey, explore this area, but don't go where we don't want you.
And Madagascar was like all out in the open and stuff.
And like you had a destination. This
mm-hmm.
is like, hey, go everywhere.
The Rebels beat us here.
Uh oh.
Like everything felt more important.
Mm hmm. Nothing?
Garbage.
Wow.
I can drive out this.
Nope.
Can't drive out that.
Oh, you need the wench. That infamous wench. I remember the great old discussion with Nate and Sully over the, oh, you gotta get a Jeep with the wench.
Okay.
You can't drive off there!
Hard to say. A fortress.
But I wanted to.
It's not the right layout for a temple.
Well, that is tough luck.
How would we go? Up. Go up.
No.
No?
No.
No?
Boy, don't do it. Don't you do it.
Wait. Wait, wait, it's this thing. There she goes.
No, I just said.
Why? You're not the boss of me. And then what happens if I just do this? No.
But you saw the animation, right?
She's falling and then the camera just went down and she went whoop. Oh my god. Oh.
Oh. Ian, you broke it.
Good.
Ian, you broke it.
See how, oh, that's how far. That wasn't even a fault, a far fall.
It wasn't a fault?
It wasn't a far fall. Oh, I gotta look where I'm going. Jade, you are very distracting.
I'm distracting?
You're distracting with your cuteness.
I can't help it, this is the way I look.
Hey, you wanna do a little thing here? Thanks. Bye.
Bye, Felicia.
That's it. We're clean.
Now, how do you get over there?
Can't be helped. Come on. Here come the others.
Whoa. Right there.
All over again. Reused things. Hey, you wanna do a thing? Hey, thanks. Come here.
Okay. We're all clear.
You said that earlier. Guess what? You weren't clear. Are you sure this time? My gosh. Mm-hmm. You know, Sarah, you're going to hear me saying that a lot throughout this whole game. Look at that view! What a beaut!
Yeah, boy.
Look at that view. That's a nice view.
Nice view of the dead.
Sam would like it.
Follow me!
I heard you, like, stop talking quickly. Did you think I was gonna fall?
Yes, I pressed my lips together and I was just like...
Oh, up there.
Yeah, it's like, no trees in the way. Yeah, because they're dumb. I would love to see a boundary break of Uncharted 4.
Yeah.
And 3 for sure.
Oh yeah.
It's like the one in. So far, I'm loving 3 through this one. I think you're 5. My goodness, you people are dumb.
satisfying.
Oh.
Hey, buddy. I landed on him.
Oh, there's Nadine just popping her head up.
Oh. I was never here.
Come on. These are not the droids you were looking for. Oh. I'm sorry, but how did he not see you? And that's us every time the bad guys come. We're like, how do you not? How do they not see that?
What is that? Oh, my face! It's gone.
That car.
I'm not done here quite yet. I don't have the thing. Oh, yes.
I saw a triangle thing.
Yeah. I think that was just like left over from like if I could go to it before opening it.
Nope.
But she went like that.
I didn't want you to, hon.
Gasp. Oh, that's where I have to go. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, game design.
Just look for the badly painted ledges and the conveniently placed ledges.
Look at that lady.
Okay, I guess this is his way.
Can I do the exploring?
Can I jump this way? Nope.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
There you are, having fun.
Cat, wow.
I'll say this looks safe within the playground of my school.
Is that a ledge? No, they're broken off.
See that little thing in the corner?
Yeah, gotta jump to that. Now you. Oh man.
Hey, look, it's a car. I can see my car from here.
Sure, no help.
You're impressed. Quiet. Let's get this done.
There you go. There's that. Oh, I'm supposed to form a bow.
Yeah.
looks right. Now you had that one.
I had to adjust the middle. Oh, so close. There we go. Got it.
Here we go.
I'm gonna need this is another waterfall.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. 2 out of 3 now.
You also went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
Lost strength with the Persians.
Yeah. But I'd always thought the tusk was something even greater than.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Well, he sent me and my mum away, saying it was my mum was safe. And off to Australia with me. And now here I stand, on the outskirts as I ever do. It's pretty funny.
How do we do to you two?
That'll be the one with the axe.
Alrighty, I think this would be a good time.
Yeah, Fraser is not exactly an Indian surname, no.
It was my mom's.
A good time to stop our line, our let's play for today.
Yeah.
And if you'll join us next time, we shall continue this awesome adventure to find the tusk of Ganesh.
Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Okay, I forgot. I don't exactly put importance on names of objects that I'm gonna get once, and then the game's over. Or it'll probably, like, catch on fire or something, and she'll get the fire she wanted.
Anyway, join us next time! Bye-bye!
Bye! See, look, she's waving too.